My dear students, good morning to all. Welcome to Dew Public School Chandikal. Students, today I am going to teach you English grammar. The topic is adjective. This adjective, whatever I will teach today, this is for the beginners. So students, describing words are called adjectives, or an adjective modifies or gives more information about a noun or pronoun. Adjective tells about the quality, quantity, number, or order of the noun that it describes. Here are the order of the adjectives. See, first one is opinion. What is your opinion? Opinion, size, age, shape, purpose, material, origin, color, that is under an adjectives. Suppose opinion. Opinion means whatever opinion about any people, person, or things. That is whether it is great, fantastic, beautiful, that is called your opinion, and that is an adjective. Size, whatever the size, long, short, big, small, that is under an adjective. Size also called an adjective. Age, whatever your age, young, old, new, and shapes, any shapes also called an adjective. Round, for example, round, square, rectangle. Colors, any colors also coming an adjectives, that is red, green, black, etc. That origin, whatever origin, from where you belongs to, that is Indian, Britishers, whatever may be, that is also under an adjectives. Materials, in which material the things is prepared or made, that is also an adjective, like for example wooden or gold or plastic. Then next one is purpose. What is your purpose? In which purpose you are doing these things, writing or schooling or whatever may be. So next one is coming color. Suppose I have already discussed with you color, any colors we can say an adjectives. Young, old, I have already discussed. Young, old, that is pretty, ugly, that also in an adjectives. Tall, short, fat, thin, that is the size of the person, that is also an adjective. An adjective also describes how someone or something looks, tastes, feels, smells, or sounds like. For example, a tall man. Here, tall is described for the size of the man. Cute puppy. Here, cute, the looks of a dog. Look at this picture also. Sweet fruits. Here, sweets describes the taste of a fruit. See, cold water. Here, cold describes the feel of the water. Then, fragrant breeze. Here, fragrant describes the smell of the breeze. Next one, see this picture, rustling leaves. Here, rustling describes the sound of the trees. Beautiful baby, or you can say cute baby. Look at this picture. Here, beautiful or look describe the looks of the baby girl. So fast, slow, new, old, also an adjectives. Short, long, big, small, size. So they, it is also an adjectives. Cold, hot, lazy, active, also an adjectives. Round ball, here round is described the size of the ball. One hand and two cheeks, here one and two shows the numbers of the cheeks and hands. So it is also one, two, any numbers, that is also an adjectives. Loud music, here loud describes the sound of the music. So under sound, whatever words are coming, that is also an adjective. Adjective of quantity. There is a little water to drink. Here little describes the quantity of the water. So little is an adjective. Adjective for comparison. Here you look at the picture. There are two child are standing. One is name is Alice, another name is Joy. So I can say Alice is very smart, but if we'll compare with the Joy, then we can say Alice is smarter than Joy. Here smarter is also an adjective for Alice, and it is comparing Alice with Joy. Adjective for comparison, another example. Like the same example, smart, smarter, smartest. If you're comparing more than two persons, so you can use the word smartest. Smart, smarter, smartest. Smartest is used to make comparison between two more than two people. Here another example, good. Good, if you compare to another person or two person, then you can see better. But if you use, if you compare with the more persons, then you can say best. So good, better, best. Two person comparing, that you can say better, best is used for comparison among more than two things. So I will give some examples of the comparison and comparison between two things or people and comparison among many things or people. Big, big means one person is big, and bigger, the comparison between two things or people. Biggest is used for comparison among many things or people, like this: rare, rarer, rarest, small, smaller, smallest, thin, thinner, thinnest. Long, longer, longest, old, older, oldest. Another examples: large, larger, largest, fair, fairer, fairest, broad, broader, broadest, neat, neater, neatest, white, whiter, whitest. Next one: bad, worse, worst, much, more, must, many, more, most, far, farther, farthest. Thank you, my dear student. That's all. Thank you.